Here is a report for Acme Auto Mechanics. It includes information like the status of all maintenance requests. However, mechanics will need more insights to make decisions about the fleet. They'll need to sort vehicles by the number of maintenance requests and identify vehicles that haven't been to maintenance recently. As you build your app, you might need to aggregate, extract, or change your data. For example, to display in a grid or filter data in a chart. In Appian, custom record fields make it easy to calculate, simplify, and transform your data. I'll start by creating a custom record field to calculate the number of maintenance requests on a vehicle. On the data model page, I'll click New Custom Record Field and keep the Aggregate Related Record Fields template selected. You can only use this template with a one-to-many relationship. In this example, I'm using the vehicle relationship to maintenance to get all the maintenance requests on a vehicle. Next, I'll configure the values. Under Field, I'll select the primary key from the maintenance record type. I'm using this field because each record has only one primary key as its identifier. Under Aggregation function, I'll keep Count of selected, but there are other selections, such as Average of and Max of, that you can use too. I added some test data, so when I click Test, I'll see a list of vehicles and the counts of how many maintenance records are associated with those vehicles. Before I finish, I can update the name of the custom field so it's clearer. Let's look at one more example. A custom record field for the date of the last requested maintenance will allow mechanics to identify vehicles that have not had any maintenance in the last 6 months. I can create this custom record field using the aggregate related record fields again. Under Field, I'll select Created On from the maintenance record type. This time, for the function, I'll choose Max of, so I get the most recent request. Now, when I test, I get the date and time of the most recent maintenance request. As I keep building my app, I'll be able to reference these fields like any other field in my record type. So don't just consider the source data. Think about how you can analyze it and what insights your business users want to know.